controller.
Now the snake is hungry.
I gotta record it.
No, you're not gonna record it.
For the gram?
You gotta do something else, Trevor.
I'm gonna get in there with it. No, what? Oh yeah, I do want to take a picture, but goddamn. No, dude, I'm not ready.
You're not ready.
I do want a picture.
If you try to fuck with that, I have to leave you missing.
They don't even know me. Is this poison?
Amazing.
Is this poison?
What do you mean poison?
Spoon power tipped $1.
Tyler.
It's hungry.
Tyler.
You see it moving?
Excuse me.
It's hungry. Man, I tell you what, Hank, about that old meaning of life, man. It's like this, man. You like a butterfly flapping deep down in the forest, man. It's going to cause a tree fall like 5,000 miles away, man. Ain't nobody see it. Nobody don't even happen. You know, the baby's born into this world, and they don't got any friends. Got nothing but to go come in and find out all about them old evil, man.
No, I
gotta get man, see, like, you don't even know, man. It's like you're born into this world, man. And you got, like, it's like this, man. The dust in the wind, man. Or like the dang old candle in the wind, man. It don't matter, man. It's the old oldies, old town. You know what I think, man? Like the dang old, I think, therefore you are, man.
Well, that's what we tell ourselves, isn't it, Boomhauer?
Talk to him.
Leave it alone. Let me speak to it.
Talk to him.
I gotta introduce myself. Hello. Hold on, wait.
Don't miss them. Yeah, we stupid high. On target, we don't miss them. Money is the mission. That's why my digits extended. Bank account ridiculous.
You are not alone. Therapy can help. Brought to you by Talkspace. Therapy for all.
Took my goddamn cigarette.
And as soon as the person you married ain't the person who fell in love with. I just wanna get wasted. I just wanna get wasted. And say what's on my mind. And say what's on my mind. See, I wear my fingers down to the bone.
Stay close to the head.
I bust my ass so we can live good.
Somebody at least report. If I'm about to die, get it on camera.
But instead you wanna kick it with another man. Did you think I wasn't gonna know it? Did you think I wasn't? And I just wanna get wasted. I just wanna get wasted. And say what's on my mind.
Let it smoke a cigarette or something.
And say what's on my mind. I just wanna get wasted. Yeah, I just wanna get wasted. Yeah, and say what's on my mind. Yeah, let me say what's on my mind, baby. See, I know the type of man that should do you right.
Look at it, see that? You worried about that?
But how the hell I'm gonna do right when you do wrong?
It does not
work. When they do that, and these kids, they tell me ain't even mine.
Sit down, right here. Don't move.
See, their DNA told
don't
me.
Don't move.
See, their DNA told me. And I'm gonna get you wasted.
Don't move.
I just wanna get you wasted, baby.
Yeah,
and say what's on my mind.
Okay.
Let me say what's on my mind.
Okay.
I just wanna get you wasted. Yeah, I just wanna get you wasted. Yeah, let me say what's on my mind. Yeah, say what's on my mind.
Don't cook it up. That's crazy. Look, don't move, Trevor.
No! No!
Don't move, sit down.
If you throw that on the ground, I'm gonna kick you in your fucking nuts.
I'm telling you to trust me, Trevor, trust me.
Let me just get to know this motherfucker, back up.
I got you, I'm helping you out, trust me.
You know how many times I've been around snakes in my life? None. Let me get to know.
You better chill the fuck out then, I can tell
trust
you that right
me,
now.
Trust me. Trevor, trust me.
Pretend you're in front of the dish machine and relax.
I've got your back, Trevor. Trust me.
He doesn't look happy.
The worst thing that happens, you get bit.
Sit down, lean back, and let me treat. I'm going to set it right here.
I don't have medical insurance.
I don't either. Trust me.
You don't need none. It's just a couple of things. Sit down. Please just let me get to know this motherfucker.
Okay.
Maybe five seconds.
Yeah. Okay.
That'd be okay?
Yeah.
Thank you. Okay. Hello, little bit.
I need to tell you something.
What you gotta tell me?
You ain't gonna get mad at me, huh?
I ain't gonna get mad at you, boy.
I heard mama talking on the phone with another man.
That's it right here.
That motherfucker about to snap me in the neck.
Don't you fucking do it, dude.
Don't touch me.
Why mama ain't happy?
If he eats the cocaine, this is
why mama trying to leave?
I don't know.
You're a good man. You pay all the bills. You make sure we got food on the table.
It's under there. I'm not fucking with you, man.
Did I say the epiphany? You sit your ass down.
Ain't I right,
Dad?
Yeah, you right.
Huh, Daddy?
You right.
Ain't I right?
What kind of snake is that, person?
You right.
A python.
It's a fucking python?
Yeah.
Does that say one of your best?
Yeah.
Oh. Trevor, you're fine.
Trevor, trust me.
No, I don't.
All right, well, watch this. Pick that up first, though. Do you want that back?
No.
Look, Trevor, watch this. Let me sit down by you. So we're sitting beside each other. Watch this.
No!
I'm sitting right here.
Yeah, bring him over here.
Oh! I don't like the way it's looking at me, dude.
Dude, has it been some more?
Not wrong. Yet.
I bet you won't.
What?
Dude, it's looking directly at me.
Well, I tried. Trevor, don't move. Don't move.
No, I'm not. I think we're good.
Don't move.
No.
Dude,
oh my God, what happened?
Hey, the more nervous you are, the more nervous he.
Relax. I haven't had children, dude.
And I'm not saying this to make you stay.
Relax.
You can get up and get on your way.
You're okay.
Show the music.
Dude, if you won't leave,
where's my beer, dude? If
you won't leave.
No! No! Oh!
Dude!
I don't like the way that feels.
See, I'm a good man.
It's in my pants! Hey! Dude, that's on my dick, man. Buddy, get your buddy, man. Hold on. Whoa. Okay.
Can we pause this?
I gotta get a picture. Dude, this picture, if I can get a good picture with this snake, I'll have so many hoes.
Yes, I'm telling you, it's friendly. Why?
Where'd that cocaine go, too? It's in between there. Oh, there it is.
Yeah, put it right there.
No, right there. You need it around your neck.
Yeah, but let it get comfortable.
Okay.
Let it get
comfortable. Relax for a minute. Let it get comfortable.
Okay.
You could take rips the whole time, ain't you?
Dude, leave him alone.
I've
dude,
got your
like,
back.
What the fuck are these human fingers?
He's
on
really not. I'll never forget the last time we were tripping. We're like, where the
I've got your
go?
Back, Trevor.
He's got all types of teeth, right?
Yes. He'll fuck you up.
Trevor, look at the size of his head. What's going to happen to you?
Trevor.
Can I get 5 minutes with this motherfucker?
Yeah.
Jesus Christ. I ain't seen a snake since I was like 4. Give me 5 minutes.
But wait, trust me. Let me move it just a little bit.
What if he hits a rat? He's
not going to fuck you up.
Let him smell my blue jeans, do whatever he's got
to do. He ain't going to fuck you up.
He might work his way up here. Who knows?
You don't want that. Let me help you out.
You know how much it took
But let me help you out, Trevor. Trust me, Trevor. Trust me.
I can't with a snake.
Well, you pet it. We'll just do this. Okay. Just do this. It doesn't matter. Now touch it right here. Watch this.
Tyler. Dude, he's right on my genitals, dude. And he keeps wanting to go in the zipper.
I mean, he's kind of...
No. Trust me, let me help you out.
I'm sagging. Dude, please, Tyler, please. Oh, my God. Let me have kids before I start doing this terrible shit.
No, I'm trying to help you out for real. He's a good snake.
You're not helping anything.
Well, then I'll get him away from your genitals.
Where's fucking rat?
No, you do. No, you do not want that. You do not want it to be hungry right there.
Yeah, he needs to eat something.
Not right there. No, he does not.
Somebody have a jelly bean.
Trust me. Let me move him off.
What size are those, by the way?
You fucking ordered these, didn't you?
No.
I'm going to move him off of you.
Hold on, wait, let me get
Trust me.
Dude, I need every picture I can get with this motherfucker.
Okay. Give him the phone. Okay. He'll take some pictures.
I'm going to end this video. Okay, look. Let me get this.
Give me the phone for
you. You're going to get all, you said, you're going to get all the hoes. Okay. Let him take a picture.
Look, here's on my crotch. Here's on my crotch. Yeah, let me look. Hold on, I gotta look comfortable. the hoes don't look like insecurity. Hold on, here we go.
Snakey.
Look, I'm gonna look like I'm just chilling.
Alright, now, once he takes the picture, let me get my battery over here.
My bad, sorry.
We're good.
Hold on, wait, I'm gonna be reading this. Check the fucking picture, Nathan.
No, let me move it a little bit.
Check a lot of them, Nathan.
I guess.
I'm sitting here with the devil in my penis. This is the motherfucker that made Eve.
They said the cig's not even lit, man.
This is the same motherfucker made Eve eat that apple, dude.
All right, let me move it just a little bit. Just a little bit. Trust me, sir.
If you throw that motherfucker, I swear to God.
I'm not. I wouldn't want you to hurt my snake.
I will eat Trevor. Your camera.
No,
trust me. You're washing dishes right now. Fucking mess.
Trust me. Don't move.
Who's got his tongue out?
Don't move.
Relax. The only thing freaking him out right now is you. Sit down.
Okay. Lay down.
The only thing freaking him out right now is you.
You're freaking me out.
You're freaking yourself out.
Get them pictures coming, dude. This is a photo op, motherfucker. Get them pictures.
Look, let me move it just a little bit. Let me just move it just a little
bit. Get the pictures.
Don't worry about it.
Oh, my God. Today's the day, isn't it? Oh, my goodness.
There you go. Keep that up. Right there. Keep that up.
Moving.
Yeah, baby girl. Look at me. Yeah.
Ooh, she's hungry, dude.
Hold on. I gotta look confident. Back up and get one. Look, this is my dick talking right here. Long dick style right here. Get the pictures.
You need me to get it off of you?
Try to get what I'm reading, too.
Alright, let me move
it. Dude, I look like a gangster.
Let me move it. Don't freak out. When you move, you freak the snake out.
Tyler, I'm telling you.
Trevor, relax. Do not move a muscle.
Look, I'm good.
Don't freak out.
Do not move a muscle.
Oh my
Trevor.
God, that feels good.
Exactly. It's a good snake.
Yeah, but where's he going?
He's going where he wants to go.
Who the fuck cares?
Let's move him on up.
Look, he's getting comfortable. Okay, I'm not getting comfortable.
No, you need to.
Okay, we're good.
Hold him with your arm.
Which way is the hospital?
It's close by. Don't worry about it. Oh, it's coming up by your arm.
You're fine. Trevor, relax.
These are good picture opportunities.
Yeah, Nathan, take the fucking pictures.
Oh, I've been taking them, buddy. Fuck off.
Okay, let me put it up here.
It's gonna have Tyler's arm in every picture.
No, it's not.
Oh my god.
Right where I need it, don't I? Oh yeah.
Alright, come
on. Put it down, motherfucker. Put it down. Put it down, Tyler.
Dude, you don't relax, you won't.
Look. No, I'll move it back.
Get up.
It's friendly.
I got it.
Do you want one good picture?
Yes. Get your fucking hands off of it.
Okay.
Let it do what it's gonna do.
It's actually got several good
Good.
So you trusted coming at you like this more than me.
Bullshit.
Trevor! Dude, stop!
Dude, look at how it's looking at me.
Stop! Maybe he was just warm.
You don't want me to move it back?
You're fucking dripping!
Move it. Yeah, okay, now you can do it. Okay.
No, he's like, what?
Let him get comfortable. Okay. Start with my leg first. There we go. Just let him work his way on up. Anacondas do that, I heard.
Tyler, get your hand up.
There we go. Why is it going from my dick every time?
Quit chilling.
It's warm.
Quit not chilling.
Oh my god. Okay.
Trevor, quit chilling.
I'm not used to seeing this. Oh my god. There is something wrapping around my genital area. Okay. Let me put it up
around your neck.
I ain't using it anyway.
Look.
This is fucking
fun. No, let me move it up.
Yeah, I might need some of those.
No.
Okay, right here. Let's go.
Power tipped
$1. Oh my god. What is the obsession with my dick, dude? Oh my god. Okay, right there. There you go. Turn that motherfucking fuse off. That motherfucker's after my neck, dude.
Yeah, let it run your neck.
Okay, we got it. We're good. Let it.
Don't sit on it now. Don't sit on it. It's going to get mad. It'll bite you if you sit on it.
What do I do if it does bite me?
Seriously?
Small, Trevor.
Don't rip it off.
I'm starting to feel like you've never even done this, Tyler.
No, I have.
Bro, you have no idea. Ben used to let that motherfucker wrap around his neck while we were tripping acid.
It's got you right now, Tyler.
No, relax. Trust me.
It's got you, dude.
He's fucking pinching it. Yeah, okay, Tyler. I see.
I'm pulling it out.
Take your mind off it. You can scroll back through the pictures and relax. Here you go. Just take your mind off
it. You sure you don't want to let it wrap around your neck one
time? Dude, I'm on cocaine and I have a python wrapping around my genital area.
So did Riff Raff.
Give me a fucking break.
So did Riff Raff in his video. You don't want to be that? You don't want to do that?
What up?
Look. Oh my god. Look, see me touching his head? Look at me touching his head.
Hey, these are good pigeons.
Look at me holding it by its neck.
Well, you know him.
I do know him. He's a good snake. Well, you want a good picture, let me put it around your neck just real quick. And I'll get it off. I won't let it kill you.
I try to put myself in
I won't let it kill you. Let me put it on your neck for a good picture. It won't kill you. One picture.
Will you take the picture?
Well, I think Nathan should do it. Well, because I'm going to be in charge of the snake.
Okay. Let it calm down for a second.
It's calmed down.
Give it. Look, I pray to God, please just give it 2 minutes.
Okay.
By itself.
You're good. It's chilling.
Let him realize that he's out of the cage.
No, it knows.
And then put it around my jugular. Okay?
It knows. Look at it. It's chilling. It's fucking, it's a friend.
He's not chilling, dude.
No.
He's hanging.
He's chilling.
Dude, look at these dudes.
They're good pictures, aren't they? You're freaking out in all these pictures. You're freaking out.
Dude, that looks serious business, dude. I like them shoes, though. That's serious business. It's on my dick.
You're freaking out in all these pictures. Like, sit down, let Nathan take the picture. I'm just going to put it on your neck for a second. I won't let it kill you. Trust me, Trevor. You want a good picture? Trevor, we both know you want a good picture. Let Nathan take the picture. Let me set it around your neck. I won't let anything bad happen to you.
That's a good one.
That's not a good one. Let's sit down. Let me put it on your neck.
You just want to see blood.
Do y'all trust us?
No.
Do y'all trust us?
It does have teeth, right?
Yeah, but they're small teeth. It doesn't have fangs.
Just let him realize he's out of the cage for a second.
It knows it's out of the cage. Sit down real quick. Let me put it on your neck. Nathan, take a picture.
Kill that motherfucker.
No. Sit down. Give him the phone to take a picture.
Let me stand up while I take it. I'm not going to... shake if y'all just fucking please be professional.
You trust me? You're not gonna drop my snake? That'd be fucked up if you drop my snake. It would be easier if you sat down. It would be cooler if you sat down than if you stood up.
Because you're about to do some crazy shit.
No, because I know I could control it better if you were sitting down. Just sit down on the couch.
I'm gonna sit right here. How about that?
That's fine. Give him the phone to take a picture.
I promise you, I'm not going to freak out as long as you just go slow.
Trust me.
And
what I want you to do is close.
Don't be pinching its ass.
Yeah. What I want you to do is literally close your eyes till we say open them. And then you open them for the picture.
Dude, this is tough.
No. Are you ready?
You just relax and pretend.
Do y'all hang out with reptiles a lot?
Yeah, I do.
No.
This is my snake, man. What are you talking about?
To hang out with a snake?
Yeah.
Give him the thing to take a picture. I might need to do this.
Yeah, I'm going to need you for this, Nathan.
Nathan, be ready to take this picture because he's going to freak out when the season runs.
I promise you. Let me get in my mode real quick.
Okay.
I'm not used to having reptiles, you know.
Well, it's not going to hurt you, man. It's not that strong. Like, people are like, oh, God, I'll choke you out. It's not that strong, man.
I'm going to get shirtless.
It's not that strong. I promise you, if you needed to, you could pull it off.
I know that, but, dude, it feels like fucking, there's like, something artificial.
That's been my biggest fears my whole life. I don't know why.
You gonna need to take a picture with it around your neck?
Nope.
I just don't know how to bite. Like,
don't worry about the bite, man.
I get bit by dogs and cats and shit all the time, but good lord, a fucking reptile.
You'll be alright. Are you ready to take this picture?
Hey, do you got an apple?
We don't need an apple.
No, I mean, like, it'd be
good for a picture. I don't have an apple, no. You gonna take a good picture, Trev?
I got an apple.
You got one?
Sort of.
Yeah, let me get one that's got a bite taken out of it.
Oh, so it's your like little nosex? No.
Yeah, I was in Genesis. And Jesus said,
as long as you're not, as long as you're not gonna strip your way down to hell.
Oh, he's got the apple bites.
Is that gonna work?
Yeah, so yeah, this was in the Garden of Eden.
Okay, as long as you just tell me when you're ready.
Jesus said, do not dip those in that caramel.
Just tell me when you're ready and don't freak out.
Look, I'm going to be eating apple. Yeah, okay, go ahead. This is going to be a good picture. But please, Nathan, get this picture, dude. This is like...
Are you kidding me? Did you not see the pictures I got?
This is all going to be wet by the end of this.
Just tell me, get the apple out and tell me when you're ready.
I'm ready, but please don't throw that motherfucker on me, dude.
I'm not, but don't freak out, because I don't want my snake to get hurt.
Trevor, you're going to have to slowly let him come on to you.
Take the picture, Nathan.
Don't freak out. Don't freak out. Get your apple. Go ahead and get your apple. And don't freak out. Is that a good picture?
Take the picture, Nathan.
Where's its head at?
I don't know.
Well, I just want to make sure its head's good. He's chilling on your back right now.
Get in front of me, Nathan.
Let me get him in front of you.
In front of you, buddy.
Get a whole lot of, like, go around me, Nathan. Oh my God, I can do it.
Quit freaking out, Trevor. Relax.
Snake, come on. You gotta stick your head out so they can see it.
Trevor, it's a cold shower. Fucking relax. Tyler, move your arm.
I'm making the snake put its head around.
No, move your arm real quick,
Tyler. All right, that's a good spot. Did you get the picture with his head up there? Let's get his head back there one more time.
Sure, bite the apple. Real quick.
Dude, is it smelling the apple?
No, it's literally sleeping on you, dog. It's taking a nap right now.
I don't believe this is sleep.
It literally doesn't want to bother you. It's just taking a nap right now.
Hold up to his face.
No, back up, dog.
I'm not, but as soon as you need me to, tell me to step in, I'll get the snake off of you.
Is it on my face?
No, where's its head at? Its head's on your shoulder, below its body.
You're fine. You're completely chill.
Its body.
You need to relax.
Its head's relax up against your shoulder.
Pulse. Relax everything. Just keep doing what you're doing.
You're doing great right now. The snake, trust me, the snake is literally just resting on you.
This is so fun, man. I wish I could do this more often.
Taking pictures of you is so funny.
All right, now can here somebody now please...
Keep, no, we're going to keep the snake there. You just go through your pictures.
Yeah, go ahead. The snake's fine.
Hey, no, relax.
If
just
this
go
snake
through.
Is on me, keep taking pictures. I'm not doing this for fun.
Dude, right you're fine. He's not moving.
This is a photo op. Please keep taking pictures.
Keep taking pictures, Nathan.
Yeah, I don't want to look at my phone while there's still a snake wrapped around me. Dude, what kind of question is that?
What kind of fucking asshole
is just it's just chilling.
Oh my God, I'm about to die up in this motherfucker. Dude, this ain't the way I'm trying to go out, man.
The snake's chilling. Let's get the head around a little more.
And when's the last time this motherfucker... Hey, motherfucker! Hey, look, Tyler, I will fuck you up, dude.
I'm helping you out. I'm not fucking with you.
You just pinched his ass. Oh my God, now it's on my neck, ain't it?
No. It's got its head hanging off your back now. You asked when the last time it ate was. Do you really want to know that?
Hold on. Let me get stop pics.
Do you really want to know the last time it ate?
Long time, dude.
The last time it ate was in December.
That's comforting.
Yeah, it's been shedding. It's been hibernating.
So it thinks I'm taunting right now, right?
No, it's literally chilling, dog. Like if you saw it for real...
Can it sense fear? Or...
Probably.
Yeah, that's why I kept telling you fucking chill.
Probably. Do you want me to go ahead and take it off of you? We got a bunch of good pictures. We got a bunch of good pictures. I can pull it off of you. It'll be fine. It won't hurt you.
Here, while we take it off you, I'm going to relieve you of
these. I kind
of
feel like we've made this much progress.
Terrible goodness.
You want it to be more? You want it to wrap around your neck?
Can somebody without me looking at it, can somebody please tell me where its head is?
Right? Yeah, it's on your back. It's hanging off your back. Like right now, it's bad pictures because its head's way on your back.
All right, please get it off.
We need one like
where. All right, I get it off of
without being behind. Oh my God, I'm going to fucking church someday, dude. All right. Oh my God. Let me see you do that.
Just scared.
Go to. You got great pictures.
Don't try him.
Dude.
Go ahead and check your pictures out.
My heart rate is like, dude, what the fuck are you?
You got beautiful pictures. I got to go wash my hands, dude, but you got beautiful pictures.
That's teamwork right there.
It's bullshit how much money.